Filter is a very commonly used function in DAX. It is a table function that takes a table as its first argument and returns only the row that satisfies a condition that you specify as the second argument. Filter is an iterator, so it scans the first argument row by row and evaluates the condition in a row context created during the iteration. Let's see some examples of its usage. In this first example, I'm iterating over customer, so I'm using filter over customer, retrieving only the rows where the customer continent equals Europe. The result contains all the columns of the customer table where the continent equals Europe. The condition customer continent equals Europe is evaluated in the row context that filter generates during the iteration. Because a filter is an iterator and its condition is evaluated in a row context, if you need to access columns which are in a different table that shares a relationship with the table currently being iterated, you need to use related. So here we have SumX that iterates filter, filter iterates sales, but because we want to place the condition on the color column, which is in the product table, we need to use related in order to access the value of the color and check that its value is red. You can obtain a similar behavior, actually the same behavior, by using calculate. Using calculate, because calculate does not rely on row context but works with the filter context, you do not have to worry about related, and you can place the filter on the product color relying on the fact that the filter context is automatically propagated to the table. With that said, filter is extremely useful whenever you want to rely on the row context. If, for example, you want to filter based on a measure, then you need context transition to happen. And this is exactly what we are doing here. You define a measure, sales amount, that computes just the sales amount. And then you want to compute the sales amount for only the customer, for only the country region where the sales amount is greater than 3 million. So you need to use filter all customer country region that retrieves a table containing all the country region. Filter generates a row context during the iteration over this table. And the sales amount being a measure is automatically surrounded by calculate. So a context transition is happening and you can place a condition over a measure during the iteration. Filter now returns all the country region where the sales are more than 3 million and the sales amount will be computed into that filter context. Another scenario where it is useful to use filter, actually it is needed to use filter, is whenever you need to iterate over a variable and retrieve and evaluate conditions over that variable. In this code, for example, I'm creating monthly sales, which is a temporary table containing the year month and the sales amount in the column monthly sales, which I generate during the query. If I then need to apply a filter on this column, what I need to do is use filter. I cannot use calculate in such a case because the column does not belong to the model. Therefore, it does not have data lineage and calculate is not able to place a filter on it. Filter, on the other hand, relying on the iteration, can scan the monthly sales variable and retrieve only the rows where monthly sales is greater than 10,000. After that, I can go on and perform other calculations. So you use filter whenever you need to rely on its nature as an iterator that generates a row context.